I guess that using an AI has to be done in a very responsible manner, where we actually reevaluate any answer or any feedback that we get from the tool. And as any other tool, it's very important for us as project managers to drive that.
AI won't replace people, that's what's everyone worried about, but it's gonna let the same people who used to do the work to think and focus on how to improve what they already do.
One aspect of AI that we really don't talk about is the fact that it takes a lot of human effort to make the AI work. I'd say an important element is to know as an individual what you want, but to also leave room to be taught. So having an idea of what you want is great, but then leave room for some things to surprise you, for the projects to change, for timelines to change.
Today, the AI is learning alone without us to do things differently or to give us results that are not purely the way we programmed them to do it. So we have to be careful on where it's taking us because we're still in a testing phase.
We all know and have seen that AI is not all-knowing. It does make mistakes, and these mistakes are patterned based on the underlying data or more directly human behavior, right? So in our work, we know that gender bias, for example, is very likely. Men are more likely to be represented in the data set than women, which would result in better performance for them. It's been a very, I will say, gratifying experience to design our data collection efforts or our community engagement efforts aware of these opportunities for bias.
It's all about optimization and being more efficient. It's not there to completely remove you from the equation or completely replace that thinking behind a human, you know, engaging in communications, engaging stakeholders, and actually validating that the information that we're getting is true and we can rely on that. One of the risks is not to do that second check in whatever we're using AI for and forgetting that it is still a machine and we still need to check the results.
We should not be using AI to solve everything. So my advice would just be to, you know, think critically about what aspects of the work you want to introduce technology to, and to be sure that technology and AI in this case is the right thing to be introducing in the picture before you actually go ahead and do it.
And today, because of the integration of AI with technology, amazing things are happening. Definitely, we have to be careful on how we're using them, but we should always be open to change because the more we're solid or rigid or stiff, the less improvements we can make. The markets are fast. We have to change the way we do things. We have to learn and we have to improve. We can't stay doing things, keep on doing things the way they were done 5 or 10 years ago.